Do you want to drive? Or maybe just check the passengers' tickets? Sweet! I haven't seen this bus around before.
Street. A ticket, please. Thanks.
Hi.
I would like a ticket. Thank you.
One ticket, please.
May I have a ticket, please?
My cats like to talk to each other, I think. I'm so sorry.
Bridge.
Would you let me get
we
off
real quick?
We live in
a very pretty city.
I need a ticket.
Cheese stew, yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye.
Thank you.
Wait a second.
Oh, no. I forgot it. There it is.
Hold on. Here you go.
Terrible Street.
have stopped watching.
Sure. Of course.
Yesterday, I took a walk in Silva Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
Hi, boss. Would you like to take over? Here, have fun.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course. Here's the ticket.
Here.
And here's a picture of my cat.
Today was my
day off.
I really
want
to watch the new episode of Spring of Affection.
I already showed you my
ticket. Where is it?
You saw my ticket already.
Sure thing.
I was so sad when Vincent was pushing me, but then spring.
offspring of affection came along.
A ticket, please.
Have you been to that new Italian restaurant? They have the best
salad. I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Thank you. I need a ticket. Thanks. Hold on.
Wait a second.
There. Here. Here you go. Of course. Right on time. Thank you. What a beautiful day. Where is it? Ah, here you go. What? Oh, here you go.
I can't bow down without the band.
Oh, the university's cat has its own home.
It's way too hot outside.
The tomato plants on my windowsill aren't looking so good. Maybe I should ask my grandfather about it.
Of course. Of course. Here you go.
You saw my ticket already.
I used to go by car very often, but not having to drive is actually somehow luxurious.
Of Spring of Affection was a real cliffhanger.
The weather is just lovely.
Thanks.
I think Jorge is the best one in all directions. I wonder if he's singing.
I overslept again yesterday. No, she was not at all pleased. Okay, bye.
The tech companies at Denali Research look amazing. And I can't wait to apply there. I met someone named Sam who was really nice, but looked a bit blue.
Should we go to the movies tonight? I'll look up what's on and call you back.
Thank you, Peach.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
Hi.
I need a ticket.
I used to go by car very often.
Thank you.
But not having to drive.
Here.
Here you go.
Daniel's dumplings.
Hold on.
Dumplings in Oakwood. So yummy.
I think Jorge is the best one in all directions. I wonder if he's singing.
Perfectly crispy. It took me years to learn how to do it.
I should send my application to Samsoft one of these days. I heard it's a great place to work.
Oh, I mustn't forget to prepare for the meeting with the board members.
May I have a ticket, please?
Oh, it's such a nice day.
Thanks.
Here.
I'm getting sick.
How was that the new Italian restaurant? The service is so fast and friendly.
Kids love the new exhibition at the planetarium. It's so important. Yesterday's radio interview with Ted Kane about city planning was really informative. That guy knows his stuff.
I would like a ticket.
The weather is just lovely.
Thanks.
Of course.
What? Oh, here you go. I'm not sure which one in all directions I think is the cutest. Wait, where did my hat go?
I decided to sell my vacuum cleaner. It was just gathering dust.
I told you that how strange people look when they pretend their dogs can understand them.
Next stop, West Forest Road.
Darn Darn it, I forgot to lock the front door.
What was it again? Gruwar? Gruvair? Grundair? Oh, right. It was Gruyere.
I recently discovered the perfect place. It's a bookshop, but also a coffee shop. Perfect for studying.
I think you missed one over there.
Hold on here.
Here you go. Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Of course. Here you go.
Sure.
I like to listen to all directions when I go jogging.
enjoy the hustle and bustle of the harbor. It's somehow soothing watching people rushing around. I don't have to do anything.
Oh! Hey, watch out!
Are you aiming for those?
One ticket, please. Thank you.
There it is, again.
What? Oh, here you go. Here. It's a whole year to paint the bridge, and when it's done, they start over again. It's been going on like that for years. That's my stop.
Nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
Tilton Avenue.
Sure. The wrong number.
Of course.
Bye.
Here you go.
Just a minute, dear.
Wait a second.
Ah, here it is.
You know, if it's
faster to go from Greenwood to Eclipse Bay via the mountain road or through the city?
Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away.
Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
The ingrown swarm is somehow relaxing and specific.
I'm getting sick.
Sunshine Retreat.
What?
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish.
Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
Hi. Just one ticket, please. Thanks.
Companies at Denali Research look amazing, and I can't wait to apply there. I met someone named Sam who was really nice, but looked a bit blue.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that? Locking the door.
Meow.
Next stop, Coyote Bush North.
Of course. Here. What?
I had a ticket yesterday, but you didn't check me.
Here you go.
Why are you asking me again? Give me just a minute, dear. Ah, here it is.
Here.
What?
I already showed you my ticket.
There.
Here you go.
To reach Stefan, but he's not picking up his phone. I think he's still sick. Or sick again? I don't know. I've lost track.
My friend's always telling me that I'm just like Consuelo in the spring convention.
This air conditioning is great. It's way too hot.
Windsor of Passion was my favorite. I hadn't seen Spring of Affection yet. I hope it holds up.
Time passes so fast when you're on a nice bus like this one.
Maybe I should try for a career in all directions instead. They're so popular.
These roads get worse every day. There's nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
Thank you.
Hello.
Ticket, please.
Thanks.
One ticket, please.
Thank you.
Is All Directions a casted boy band?
I'm so sorry. Would you let me get off real quick?
It's like a sucker moment, but instead of going by car, we take the bus.
A ticket, please.
Oh, it's such a nice day.
Thanks.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you.
Could you lower the ramp? I'd like to get off the bus.
Where did I put my...
Sure.
Hold on.
There it is.
Here you go. Here you go.
A lot of damage, but I was able to repair it with tape.
Next stop, King Street.
Hey. Yeah. Of course, honey.
King Street.
Indeed. Yeah, right on it. Cheese too, yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye.
Just
one
lovely
ticket, please.
Thanks.
Here.
You asked me already.
There it is.
Already.
Again.
What?
Wait a second.
Here you go.
There.
There it is. Why are you asking me again?
Sure thing.
I showed you already. But fine.
I love this weather. I wish I could just stay on the bus and enjoy the view.
Second.
Sure thing.
Of course. Here you go.
I already showed you my ticket. Scares me. It's so high. Sorry. Of Spring of Affection was a real cliffhanger. The writers really know what they're doing. Very punctual, thank you.
It's such a sunny day, and I have to work.
Marbles.
Oh, Oh, this is great. It'll get people using buses in their free time even more. Thanks. People are using buses in their free time more than ever. Did you know that the local basketball team is soon playing in the finals? The game will be at our stadium. Oh, I'm so looking forward to it.
I never knew you were interested in sports, Trish.
I'm not, darling, but the people are. There will be a lot of visitors, all wanting to watch the game, and they need to get to the stadium somehow.
Oh, that's right. We'd best expand our network to Valley Springs immediately.